mountains appeared heavy set, a dark, dry backdrop to our adventure. We soft-footed along her winding spine, past a hillock, its green rising to meet purple clover teeming in the opposing field. Rounding her shoulder, we stopped, our intrigue tickled by a small keening from above. Tilting our heads, we found its source, watched droplets dribble and break into two separate sluices. Could this be the sister of humanity, quietly weeping for the world's children? We joined hands, stood in silence for a moment before moving on. Reaching her nape, Cranny Falls greeted us. Glistening rapidly, she reeled our breath into the alcove of her motherly bosom. While she cried and bore millions of children, all crowding over her natural gradient, each one singular, different, yet so quick our minds couldn't pick out any change to shape, sound, or landing point.